Well, this is my road here in Ojai. And as you can see, there are boulders, all kinds of debris you cannot cross. The road is absolutely blocked. I know this is just one of many places in Ojai that is totally flooded. We've had rains for 4 days after fires.